that's business life, that's small business world. So you're going to be an owner-operator, full-time, part-time. You're going to be operating under management. Under management, you understand what I mean? You don't work there, you pay somebody else. I can tell you, we all want to get rich quickly, but if you're buying a business in the normal range of 300,000 to 500,000, you're not going to get rich quickly. May never get rich quickly, but the point is, it's going to cost you, you know, unless you buy